champion Arlene Rudek has won cash and prizes totaling $3,299. This week, players will win a personal computer, beautiful artwork, a diamond pendant, and a trip to Hong Kong. And continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a Jeep and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Carrey.
Hello there. Thank you very much. Thank you. Happy to have you with us. We're very happy to have you with us for Sale of the Century. We crowned a new champion on the last show. Let's welcome her back. This is Arlene Rudek. Hello, Arlene.
How do you do, Jim?
Congratulations once again. Created a tough champion, topped it off with a beautiful computer. We didn't talk about what you do for a living, Arlene.
I work for a major insurance company, and I'm an insurance life insurance counselor.
And you enjoy your work?
Yes, I do very
well,
much.
Hope you enjoy your stay here with us again today.
I am already.
And if you win today, you'll play the Winner's Big Money game for $6,000. So good luck. Here to introduce the challengers, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer. A lady in purple.
Yes, a lady in purple. You have some greatest in bargains, by the way.
Of course, yes.
Jim Martini was telling me that it's one of his all-time favorites.
One of his favorites?
Yes, all right. This contestant has a combo that can't be beat from Los Angeles, California. Let's welcome Kyle Gass.
Hello, Kyle.
And he's always going for the gold from Compton, California. Here's Ronelda Jones.
Hello, Ronelda. And we'll see you later with some bargains that are going to be good, all right? Ronelda, you always go for the gold.
Yes, that's right. I have this terrible addiction to jewelry, any kind. I mean, I look at it and my eyes light up. It gets so bad sometimes that my boyfriend has to drag me away from the jewelry store.
Oh, serious addiction there, Ronelda. Maybe we'll have some jewelry a little bit later. And Kyle, you have a combo that can't be beat.
Yeah, Jim, I play in a jazz combo. And we like to take old songs and jazz them up a bit.
Oh, that sounds like fun. What instrument do you play?
I play guitar.
Good. Well, nice to have you here as well. You know, we've been on a kick lately. We've given away some great trips, and today I think we've got a good one. The winner of the match today is going to get a trip to Hong Kong. That's not bad. And $20 will start you all off now as we get into the match with this. The characters Laverne and Shirley made their first appearance on another show. Ronelda.
Happy Days.
That's right. That's where they first appeared. Well done. You go to 25. What valuable substance shares its name with a soap that's 99 and 144/100? Arlene?
Ivory.
99 and 144/100% pure, and it is indeed ivory. And Arlene gets her first five. If someone kept messing things up, you might tell them to straighten up and... Arlene?
Fly right.
That's the old phrase. Arlene goes into the lead by five. According to the old Western tune, I'm an old cowhand from the... Arlene?
Rio Grande.
And Arlene knows that ancient history, right? She goes to 35. What kind of fruit juice would you find in a carbonated beverage called a Ricky? No? No, a fruit juice? Ever heard of a lime Ricky?
No.
No, no, didn't want to try that. All right, well, it's time for an instant bargain, and I think maybe Arlene might want to try this. You got the lead, Arlene, and that means you could buy this.
Arlene, this prize is as durable as it is beautiful. The Lloyd Loom Reflections in Wicker. Indoor-outdoor lounge chair and ottoman. Versatility and comfort with dramatic appeal. The beauty of wicker furnished by Lloyd Flanders. And it's normally priced at $876. But today on Sale of the Century, just for only $6.
Very nice. Beautiful wicker chair. The ottoman to go with it. Arlene, does that look good to you, maybe?
Oh, it's a beautiful set.
All right. It's an $876 set. Now, you have a $10 lead. It would cost $6. I'll tell you what. I'll do two things for you. I'll knock a dollar off the price. You can have it for $5, so you would still have a one-question lead. And I'll make it an over $1,000 bargain by giving you $200 in cash to go with it. Going once for $5. Going twice. And no sale. Ooh. I thought we made that rather attractive. Didn't want it. Hanging on to the lead. Let's get back with it. The first three inductees into the Dull Men's Hall of Fame were Nigel Bruce, Robert Young, and David and Ricky's dad. Ronaldo.
Ozzie Nelson.
That's right. Ozzie, Nigel Bruce, Robert Young. Isn't that a great honor, friend? You get five, Ronaldo. You go to 30. The leading center of banking, commerce, and finance in the United States is this state nicknamed... Kyle?
New York.
The Empire State. Got to be New York. You're right. You're a 25. In 1987, David Hartman left his post as co-host of Tile.
Good morning, America.
Yes, indeed. You've tied Ronaldo for second place. Game very close now. $5 separate the players, $10 money card on the board, time for the fame game, and a lot of interesting information about a famous person. Identify that person, you get control of the board. I am a performer who was kicked out of high school, worked as a trained brakeman before I teamed up with two friends, and wound up on Saturday Night Live. I was born in Canada. Ronaldo.
John Belushi.
No, out of the rest of the question, we will clear it. Continue for Kyle and Arlene. Kyle.
Dan Aykroyd.
Dan Aykroyd was born in Canada, yeah. And Kyle's got control of the board. $10 money card, where's up?
Behind the number three.
Well, we locked the flashy lights into your buzzer, and if you hit that 10, Kyle, you'd go into the lead. Good luck.
Come on, $10 money card, now.
No, right next to it, number two, and he gets...
It's mystery money or try again.
Your first opportunity to buy, you could take some cash. We don't know how much, or we can start the lights flashing again. Your decision.
I need the cash, Jim.
Well, it's early, and you're only trailing by five, and he is going to get $500 in cash. Good bit of cash. That goes right into your pocket. That is yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. And now we've got to make about $500 to pay off Kyle, so watch these commercial messages.
This USA Network program is brought to you by Kellogg, the best to you each morning.
It's 7:45. Let's take a look at the traffic this morning.
Come on, get up. We're late.
Great. After a memo yesterday about being late.
I'll get breakfast.
Breakfast? Are you kidding?
Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars.
Here.
What's this?
It has real fruit in it. Taste it.
Plus a moist crust made with whole grain and no cholesterol. Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars can really start your morning off right.
Good, huh?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go. We're going to be late.
Calm down. They'll understand.
Honey, I sort of wrote the memo.
Oh.
Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars. Start your morning off right.
Take a close look at these two spaghetti sauces, Prego on the left and Ragu Old World Style on the right, and decide for yourself which one comes out on top. We think the message is getting through. Prego. Homemade taste. It's in there.
Real butter makes holiday cookies taste even better.
I just love butter cookies. Mmm, that's real butter.
Awesome cookies.
Ho, ho, ho. Look for delicious Christmas butter cookie recipes in magazines now and bake it better with butter.
A lot of nominations. A lot of great programs. All on one network, USA.
One false kiss.
Don't touch me!
Two wrong moves.
You set me up,
and she's just beginning. Illicit Behavior on USA, tomorrow night.
Back to a good close match. Champion has a one-question lead over the challengers, Vanelda and Kyle, and here's a question for five. Resembling cottage cheese, this bland white Italian cheese is used as filling, Arlene?
Ricotta cheese?
In lasagna, ravioli, and cannelloni. Well done, ricotta it is. Captain has another five. What board game are you playing if you've just won $10 for finishing second in a beauty contest? Ronaldo.
Monopoly.
That's what it is, and Ronaldo's got second place at 35. What word that starts with an A describes the characteristic pronunciations people speak with in different parts of the country?
An accent.
That's right. There's an accent. And Arlene goes to 45. The inefficiency of any large bureaucracy can be described with the two-word phrase, red, Arlene?
Hate.
That's the finish of the phrase. And Arlene to 50. Well, Arlene, you didn't want to buy before, but now you've stretched out your lead. A $15 lead over Ronaldo. And, oh, I think this is the one that our director, Jim Marcioni, really loves. Take a look at this.
Arlene discovered billions and billions of stars with the Meade telescope. You may see the moons of Jupiter, the rings of Saturn, craters and valleys on the moon, or visit the Andromeda Galaxy from your own backyard, furnished by Meade. It's normally priced at $2,999, but today on sale of the century, it's for only $11.
Now, that is a beautiful item. Arlene, this is one of those things, if you like it, you're not going to get anything better than this. $2,999. Are you interested in a telescope?
My husband is an astronomy buff, Jim.
Oh, this is sensational. This would be great for him. It costs $11. If you bought it, you would still have a $4 lead. And if you thought of your husband, I'll give you $300, making it a big...
Okay, you got it. That's a lot.
Sales surprise goes with it, Arlene. Wow. What a big buy. Beautiful $3,000 telescope, $300 of my money, and in addition, a surprise of an additional one, two, three, four, $500 more in cash. A very big buy. A little close to $4,000 for 11. Congratulations. We'll knock off the 11. I think your husband will love that. Mm-hmm. And we love a much closer score. What type of animal were the Diplodocus, the Tyrannosaurus Rex, Kyle?
Dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs is right. And Kyle ties Winona for second at 35. Less than a question separating the players. According to Lord Tennyson, in the spring, a young man's fancy lightly, Winona.
Oh.
Lightly turns the thoughts of not jewelry, love. Yeah. Cost you five, Ronaldo, down to 30. The great astronomer Galileo was born in the Italian city, famous for its Leaning Tower. Kyle.
Pisa.
Pisa is right, and by a dollar, Kyle goes in the lead. If you are one of the millions of Americans who estimate these, you would have paid your third installment, Arlene.
Your taxes.
Oh, yes, indeed, on September 15th. Oh. Taxes, income taxes, and you go back into the lead. Well, you know, a wise man once figured out the difference between filing taxes with the short form or the long form. He said when you use the short form, the government gets your money. When you use the long form, your accountant gets it.
How'd you like to have $2,000 in your bank account tomorrow for your Christmas shopping? Here's a friend to tell you how you can.
Hi, I'm Monty Hall. Now you can play Let's Make a Deal with me just by picking up your phone and calling 1-900-860-4332. I'm giving away $2,000 in cash instantly. Call 1-900-860-4332. Can't win if you don't call.
$2,000 in your bank account tomorrow? That's almost like Christmas.
$388 a minute and the average call 6 minutes.
All through the holidays, pies we bake for thee.
Merry cherry nougat.
Special recipes.
Little wedding cake.
Fresh macaroons.
Yucky maple nougat.
Christmas trees and bells at our display for the holiday.
Have a pepper nuts or two.
And an archway in a pear tree.
Ho, 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 style holiday cookies from Archway. Ho, 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 ho.
Whole Earth Access has secured nearly the whole country's supply of the Apple Macintosh classic computer, the most affordable Macintosh. And we're selling it for the amazing price of $799, hundreds of dollars less than anything else on the market. There isn't a better present for the holidays for the entire family.
So, Gene, how many did you buy?
I don't know. We're still counting.
Shop only Whole Earth Access for Apple Macintosh computers. Nobody beats our selection, our product knowledge, and nobody ever beats our prices.
Your Chrysler Plymouth dealers proudly announce the Chrysler Award Celebration Sale going on now at the minivan store. For a limited time, you can choose our standard-length minivan or the longer model at no extra charge. Choose Voyager, voted one of Motor Trend Magazine's 10 best domestic buys, and save up to $1,500. Or if you want extra room and cargo space, choose Grand Voyager and save up to $2,650. The Chrysler Award Celebration Sale going on now at your Chrysler Plymouth dealer.
Some of today's Sale of the Century participants will receive Contempora's Indoor Electric Charbecue, designed to be smokeless for succulent meats, poultry, and fish, outdoor flavor, and indoor convenience. Furnished by Contempora Industries. And now, back to Sale of the Century.
Thank you, Don. Before we get back to the match, next week we've got a special week for you. I think you're going to enjoy. We're going to have our college players with us. We're going to have a pep rally week. A lot of nice prizes for the young people, including one of our college students will get a brand new car. That'll be next week, so it should be fun. Go tell your friends about that. We're having a lot of fun right now with a good match. Arlene at 44, Kyle at 40, Ronelda at 30. And back to the fame game with another money card going up there as we look for famous fictional characters, plural, fictional characters. We are a group of characters created in the early 50s on a Washington, D.C. television station. Our five-minute show, Sam and Friends, won a 1958 Emmy. The first of us to gain national... Kyle?
Kukla, Fran, and Ollie?
No, took a chance. Out of the rest of the question. You're playing for control of the board, so you stay at 40, but you're out of the question. We'll clear it. Continue for the ladies. The first of us to gain national attention was Rolf the dog. Arlene.
The Muppet.
The Muppet. That's right. And you've got control of the board. $15 money card, where from?
Standing number five.
Two of them to shoot for. You've got a slender $4 lead, Arlene. Good luck.
Okay, $15 money card now.
No, number eight, and the champion gets...
It's a crystal punch bowl. Miller Imports 30 Series punch bowl with 12 matching handle cups, over 24% lead crystal and hand-cut. Magnificently crafted. Furnished by Miller Imports.
Sounds like something you wanted there, Arlene.
Yes.
That's nice. Worth $400. You will enjoy that. Kyle, you're back in now. Anne Boleyn was the mother of Elizabeth I and the second wife of what British? Kyle.
Henry VIII.
That's the monarch. And by a dollar, Kyle back into the lead. What name is shared by both the spokesman for a jury and a man who supervises other workers? Arlene.
A foreman.
Foreman is what they have in common. And as they're bouncing back and forth, Arlene bounces back into the lead. Name the John Steinbeck novel about a migrant worker named George... Kyle.
Grapes of Wrath?
No. A migrant worker named George Milton who befriends a giant half-wit named Lenny Small of Mice and Men. And Kyle loses five, and by missing that, Arlene, it gives you control with the instant cash. Two boxes have $100 bills, and one today is worth $4,000. Cost the amount of your lead if you want to go for it. Arlene, you've got a $9 lead. That's all it would cost you is $9 for a chance at $4,000. She's going to go for it. So, Arlene, we'll knock the 9 off, putting you and Kyle in the tie. I remember you missed it on our last show. You got another crack at it now. What number?
Number 3 again.
Number 3. Yes, you missed it with 3. Well, it could be in there today. If it is, you're $4,000 richer.
Good luck, Arlene. $100.
Oh, I couldn't do it. Where was it? It was in... Where was it yesterday? Number one.
It was in
yesterday. One? No. Number 2. It's getting closer to that 3, Arlene. Well, it goes to $5,000 on the next show, and $10 separate the players. We'll be back to finish up the match right after this.
I guess all this takes a ton of this.
Nope, just a spoonful.
Come on, a spoonful of Joy's gonna clean this mess? No way.
Way, wise guy. Just one spoonful. That's how I save money.
Compare a spoonful of Joy and that other lemon brand. They quit leaving all these dirty dishes. But a spoonful of Joy cleans the whole sink full.
A spoonful worked. Joy saves you money. Want to share the wealth? No way.
Just a spoonful of Lemon Joy cleans more to save you more.
Pine Sol Power!
The cleaning power of Pine Sol cuts through the toughest grime with 5 times the active ingredients of the number 2 pine.
Pine Sol Power!
The disinfecting power of Pine Sol to kill staph germs that imitator can't.
Pine Sol Power!
More cleaning power with 5 times the active ingredients.
Pine Sol Power!
You've got the power,
Pine Sol power
to get it Pine Sol.
Take a close look at these two spaghetti sauces, Prego on the left and Ragu Old World Style on the right, and decide for yourself which one comes out on top. We think the message is getting through. Prego, homemade taste. It's in there.
People see light on the package, they say, well, there goes the taste. That's not the case with Jimmy Dean Light. It's got that same country goodness that you've known in Jimmy Dean sausage all along. Try it. If you don't agree, I'd like to hear from you. Taste that country goodness.
Roxy's an X-rated movie star who wants to be an angel.
It's just the way I pictured it.
But to get into heaven, she has to play her toughest role. And that means helping the campus loser become a man.
I think it's time we got you a new image.
It looks like Roxy's got her work cut out for her. Sally Kellerman, Meatballs 3 on USA, Friday night at 9.
One of our Sale of the Century contestants could win a Jeep Cherokee Pioneer, designed to offer the comfort and convenience of a wagon, plus the fun of a four-wheel drive, both off-road and on the highway. Features an AM-FM stereo cassette, furnished by Jeep. This prize is worth $23,374. And now, back to Sale of the Century.
Very nice. And one of our players for sure is going to win a trip to Hong Kong worth almost $4,000. Could be any one of the three, as this game remains very, very close. In Greek mythology, Medea helped which hero in his quest for the Golden Fleece? Renova.
Jason.
Jason is right, and it gets even closer now with one question separating the players. A young soldier named Henry Fleming is the hero of Stephen Crane's classic novel called
Arlene. The Red Badge of Courage.
Yes, indeed, and the champion back into the lead by five. The only actor to play both Robert and John Kennedy in television productions is the star of The Believers and Apocalypse Now, Steve Winoda.
Martin Sheen.
Nicely done. Yes, indeed. You've tied Kyle for second. One question separates the players. All three money cards up on the board. Final fame game and a famous thing. I am an annual event that was first celebrated in the United States at a dinner and parade in 1737. Since 1845, I've been observed nationwide. I commemorate the death of a religious figure who was born in the 4th century and grew up to perform a legendary deed. In New York City, marchers parade down 5th Avenue. Ronaldo?
St. Patrick's Day.
Following a painted green line. You're right, St. Patrick's Day it is. And Ronaldo, you've got control of the board. $25 money card, wear some.
It's down to number 7.
Any one of those money cards gives you the lead. Good luck.
$25 money card, please, 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 now.
No, lands at number 1, and she gets...
It's bed clothing.
Yeah.
Perfect fit. Bed Sack Bed Clothing helps create a better way to sleep. Choose from a complete selection of products to create a totally luxurious bedroom environment.
That's over $500 worth of bedding. Very luxurious. You will enjoy that, and you're still just that one question behind. So now that trip to Hong Kong is on the line as we finish up the match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? Arlene, you have a one-question lead over Renelda and Kyle. Good luck to all three of you as we start the speed round. Now, what great comedian closes TV show with the words, say goodnight, Gracie? Arlene.
George Burns.
Right. What crime have you committed if you cross the street when the sign... Kyle.
Jaywalking.
Yes. In honor of our 100th birthday, what 151-foot gift did France give the U.S.? Renelda.
The Statue of Liberty.
Right. Name the Oscar-winning director who had an Oscar-winning daughter named Angelica. Kyle.
John Huston.
Right. In which U.S. state would you find Arlington National Cemetery? Arlene.
Virginia.
Right. What weather formation comes in the varieties cumulus, cirrus, Arlene?
Cloud.
Right. What name is given to a desert optical illusion in which... Kyle.
Mirage.
Right. In what state could you visit Bryce Canyon and Zion National... Arlene?
Utah.
Yes. Oscar Wilde's novel about a painting that ages instead of its subject, Kyle?
The Picture of Dorian Gray.
Yes. In the familiar adage, what kind of waters run deep? Arlene?
Still water.
Right. The famous frontier scout who lent his name to the capital of Nevada is Kit...
Carson.
Right. With what type of music do we associate... Time is up, and Arlene has won it again. First match, Arlene came out on top. Back to Arlene in just a moment. Got to say goodbye to Ronnie and Kyle. Ronnie, you got the betting with the cash in front of you. That's $564 for the day. Thank you for joining us. And Renelda, I shouldn't say Ronnie, Renelda, so nice. Kyle, you got a chance for some cash, and it paid off. $560 in cash. Thank you. Good luck with your music. But the day again belongs to our champion, and I, Arlene, I know you're going to enjoy this. You are a married lady, right?
Yes, I am.
Oh, you and your husband are going to enjoy this trip.
Arlene, discover the excitement of the Orient in spectacular Hong Kong. We'll fly you and the guests from Los Angeles to Hong Kong via Japan Airlines. En route to the Orient, enjoy friendly hospitality on board one of their jumbo 747 jets, furnished by Japan Airlines. You'll have a week at the Golden Mile Holiday Inn, Hong Kong, a first-class hotel on exciting and bustling Nathan Road, in the middle of shopping, nightlife, and entertainment that the exotic Orient can offer. This prize is worth $3,888.
Well, you'll enjoy that, Arlene. Now she joins me to play the winner's big money game. Come on, Arlene. See, you won the first time in a tiebreaker. This time you won another close one. We don't make it easy for you. Well, Arlene, now you're up here to play the winner's big money game, and today you're playing for $6,000. Three envelopes for you, red, yellow, or blue. Which one are you going to play?
I'll try yellow.
Yellow? Oh, I thought you might pick red because of the dress. All right. This yellow packet has the six-word puzzle. Solve four of them in 20 seconds, and the $6,000 is yours. Now, the clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. Stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. Came so close the last time. Let's see you do it now. 20 seconds on the clock, please. And the first puzzle starts now. City where Crockett Tubbs, yes?
Dallas.
No, not Dallas. Miami.
Oh, Miami.
Miami Vice, Crockett and Tubbs.
I'm thinking of Davy Crockett.
No, Crockett and Tubbs, Miami. Miami Vice. Well, that's the one mistake you can make. You cannot make another, even if there's time left on the clock. And I don't have to tell you, you got some catching up to do now. So
okay.
If you can do it, it has been done. Let's see you do it. Let's get started on a winning way now with this puzzle now. Musical Brothers composed Porgy and...
Yes? Gershwin.
That's right, and Bess Gershwin, yes. George and Ira Gershwin. First correct answer, 9 seconds. You got a ways to go. You need three. Don't be discouraged now. Think positive. Let's see how we do with the next puzzle now. Horned creature represents Capricorn. Yes?
A ram.
No. Yes, go close, Ram. Sorry about that. Well, I think you were off with that first one. I mean, that's Miami. See, somebody missed on the Everglades the other day, right? And now they missed on Miami. Our friends in Florida are going to get really down on us after a while. We'll be right back. Nobody knows Florida.
Heaven, isn't it romantic? Music in the night, a dream that can be heard. Isn't it romantic? Every note that's sung is like a lover's kiss. Isn't it romantic?
Taboo, the romantic fragrance by Dana.
My little brother, the guy's a born trucker. He comes to my room. What does he go for?
Taco!
Tell him, these are for big guys.
So what'd you get for your birthday, Digger?
Taco! A big fat dump truck and a big fat fire truck. And Grandpa got him a school bus and a garbage truck. And they guarantee them for life. That. Oh, yeah. So are you happy, Digger?
Taco!
Wherever you go, Tonka means trucks.
Do your kids like to read?
My kids hate to read.
Then give your kids a subscription to Sports Illustrated for Kids.
They love reading about sports figures.
Over 6 million kids think it's fun to read. Kids read each issue over and over. Teachers love it, too.
The sports magazine for kids would show them that reading can be fun.
Sports Illustrated for Kids has it all. Exciting photographs, inspiring stories.
Sports Illustrated for Kids is something that Dana and I could read together.
Through their heroes, kids learn about being good winners and good losers. And it gets kids interested in the world.
Dana could understand that you can't always be a winner.
I think Nicholas would really benefit from seeing what other kids are doing all over the world.
Subscribe now. You can even use your credit card. Pay in 4 monthly installments of $4.74 for 12 exciting issues. So call now.
If Sports Illustrated for Kids gets my daughter to read, it's a bargain.
Kids love getting it in the mail.
She would be absolutely thrilled to get something in the mail.
Sports Illustrated for Kids makes a great gift. So call toll-free and subscribe to Sports Illustrated for Kids today.
Back with our champion, Arlene Rudet. Got a great trip to Hong Kong to go with the computer. We've got some tickets for you there. To fit in with Hong Kong, we have fortune cookies for you. Have a fortune cookie. Some would you like a fortune cookie? Let's see what the fortune cookie says here with... All of our affiliates in Florida have canceled the show. I'm sorry. Arlene will be back with $11,486 on sale of the century. Bye for now.
Hi, I'm Al Albert. Alex Garcia, Michael Dokes, Tyrell Biggs, all on the heavyweight card. Tonight at 9, 8 Central, as Budweiser presents USA's Tuesday Night Fights.
Tale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking. Tale of the Century is a Reg Grundy production.